President Royal. Rosenberg and Jensen were assassinated last night.
Oh.
Rosenberg was killed along with his agent and his nurse.
What about Jensen?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Try me.
Jensen was at the Montrose Theater last night at midnight. He was strangled. The cleanest kill we've ever seen. It had to be a professional assassin. We have no witnesses or leads whatsoever. We have no idea where this guy went, or even his motivation.
Greg Grantham, Washington Post.
I'm sorry, but I can't tell you my name.
Forget the name. Why are you calling?
I may know something.
Such as?
About the deaths of Rosenberg and Jensen.
Sorry, I'm late. A drink.
Yeah. Have a look at this.
What is it?
It's a brief. The killings of Rosenberg and Jensen.
Grantham knows too much. Bug his phones. So you did all this?
Of course I did.
You have a nice walk, then.
My name is Curtis Morgan, and since you're watching this, I'm probably dead.
How much did we take? Millions.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. La-da-da-da-da-da, feeling groovy. Hello lamppost, what you knowin'? I come to watch your flowers growin'. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Do it and do-do, feeling groovy.